On this vote, the yeas are 228, the nays are 193. The resolution is adopted, and without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.
But when he acted the way he did in relationship to withholding funds from Ukraine in return for a benefit to him that was personal and political, he crossed a threshold. He gave us no choice.